Itch with a Franchise Guy, coming back at you again with the 2021-2022 draft? I don't know what draft this is. It's the third draft we've done. We're going to try and move up slightly in this draft. We have the 16th and the 13th pick. I want to move to 3. I don't know what I could actually trade for. Drew is slowly dropping in trade value. Ryan Suzuki, Nick Suzuki, maybe? I don't know. Don't really have anyone they want. Fine. Is Pittsburgh looking to move this pick? Yes, they are. Alright, what do they want? Ghost, Samheim, Provo, Frost, Illemeyer, Sam Moran, Lear, Haig. Come on. You want seconds? No. That's because you don't really want wheel. Trading Hart or Stolarz to you. I don't have any good prospects to trade. Best one would probably be Sanheim, I guess, but I don't want to trade Sanheim to Pittsburgh. That's unfortunate. Alright. Let's just make it be the way it is, and let's just sim to our pick. Cancel? No. Well, there it is. Sim options. Sim to user pick. All right, 83 to the Oilers, 79 defenseman, 67 defenseman, 80 overall defenseman, 73 grinder, sniper 76, that dropped off super fast. All right. Of course we don't have him. All the way scouted. Alright, he's a medium elite. But me with this guy. Hey, 71 two-way forward. Suck it, you guys. I accept you. You guys got 72 two-way forward. Or no, you guys got 72 top six. Mine's a medium elite. Alright. Gerby. Sim options. Sim to user pick. Defensive defenseman. Yeah, I don't trust you. You say AHL. There's a reason why you're still here. I don't trust you. Sheldon McElroy. 77 overall defensive defenseman. Oh boy. Oh, we needed defensive prospects and we got one. We got the defensive prospect we needed. Gerby and McElroy, they will both be in Lehigh Valley next season. Sim to user pick. That's all in the third round. Elite pick in the third round, too. It's the 12th pick in the third round. 74th overall. Daniel Pickard. It's a top six, two-way forward. Top four low. No any gems. Let's sort. Center, low elite. Guaranteed, Amir Lutz. Rank 208. Alright. Don't draft this guy 103. Oh boy. We're gonna go with this. We're gonna go with Dylan. We're gonna go with Daniel Pickard. 63, yeah, not too bad. Sim options. Sim to user pick. The 16th pick in the third round. You go to your Philadelphia Flyers. Oh boy. Nothing about you, Matthews. You're pretty much guaranteed a bottom six forward. You might be medium elite. So might you. You're a two-way forward, it's what we know. That's 78. He's not potential 87. Oh boy. Goalies. Unknown. I mean, I feel like it's just it's the safer bet is just to go with two-way forward, medium elite, or grinder, medium elite. 6-3-18 left, right wing, center. Oh boy. Let's go with him. 58 top 9. Okay. So sim option, sim pick. Top 9 two-way forward, 61. Alright. I didn't sim out too bad. The 5th pick of the 4th round. Pick 98. Ekman Larson is a bust, so let's not draft him. I don't want to draft that goalie. I don't like any of these guys. Is that gem supposed to go? 208? Guaranteed low elite? Yeah, sure. I can wait around a little bit for you. Alright. Taking you a little soon. 61, medium elite defensive defenseman. That's not too bad. At all. How old were, I can't see how old you were. Sim to user pick. We are offered for this 4th round pick, 105th overall, a 122nd overall, and a 2022nd 5th round pick. Sure. I wasn't really planning to pick anyone special. Oh, look, are all the defensemen this year? And Roselo is a... Oh, boy. 70. Oh, boy. Looks like someone's gonna get traded. 5th pick of the 5th round. Bottom 6 forward or top 9? Top 9 low. Top 9 low at 60 overall. Sim options, sim to user pick. The 12th pick of the 5th round. Pick 1. We're gonna go with this guy. Kevin Gerberson, 59 overall. Sim option, sim to user pick. 17th pick in the 5th round. Kali Sundin, I don't like that he's 19. Alright, 18-year-old goalie. Malik Mathers, fringe starter, 48 overall. Eesh. We have the 12th pick in the 6th round. Our gem is at 208. We should be able to get our next pick. Oof, he is coming up pretty quick, though. Oh, just right there. West Boys. 57 bottom 6. Nice. You start off so good. 188. Yeah. 10 picks, I think, in this. Hybrid fringe starter. Alright. Amir Lutz. Welcome to Philly. 48 overall playmaker. Elite low, though. Vladimir Ovechkin, is a 48 elite low. Robitas, not Robias. Under 93rd overall pick. It's gonna go to Philadelphia Flyers. Oof. Timo Mäkelä. Medium backup. Alright. Let's go with Leonardo Dalton, the top six medium defenseman at 49 overall. And with the 12th pick of the 7th round is your Philadelphia Flyers again. Yeah, we pick hoarded a little bit, trade a bunch of our AHL garbage players for for 7th round draft picks. Wertan is a low elite 51 overall defenseman. Sweet. 70 user pick. The 16th pick goes to your Philadelphia Flyers. Now we're going to go with Dawson Knox. The 48 overall top 6 forward. That's unfortunate. And with the next pick, 17th pick in the 7th round, we're going to go with Juicy Fatan. Bottom 6, that's unfortunate. Medium bottom 6. The 22nd pick in the 7th round goes to your Philadelphia Flyers again. I have nothing to lose here by taking Maurice Desharnais, wherever his name is. Bottom 6 forward, 50 overall. Looks like someone's going to get traded. The 24th pick of the 7th round goes to your Philadelphia Flyers. He's a top 9 low in theory. Let's go with Adam Amonte, the Russian goalie. Is a low starter. It's not too bad. 54 overall though, not too great. Alright. We're gonna go with the Yuri Tursunbaev. I don't know how to say that name. I'm sorry, Yuri. But we're gonna select you. A 63 overall low top 9 center. Do we have more user picks? We do not have more user picks. So look at that, we had 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20 picks right there. Pretty good. If you guys like this episode, make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe. If you guys missed out, make sure you guys check the playlist down below.